like the woman at the well I was seeking for things that could not satisfy. But then I heard my Savior speaking, draw from my well, which never shall run dry.
Fill my